David, and welcome to Maker Monday at the Jessamine County Public Library Creative Space. I'm going to show you. I'm going to talk about the difference between raster and vector cutting on our laser cutter. Raster cuts are cuts that are more like engravings. They don't go all the way through a material, so they're good for making images. Vector cuts go all the way through a material, and they're very good for shapes. So I'm going to show you how to do the difference. So the difference is I'm going to open up our Corel Draw here, like we use on all our laser cutting programs. The first thing I need to do is I need to start a new sheet. I'm just going to use a piece of paper today to work on. I'm not going to give it a name, but it is 11.5 by 8.5. So I'll just do that so I get a sheet. I'm going to go over here to our text box and draw text box there, and I'm going to write in this text box, click so I can type. This is a raster cut. I know that's small, so let's make that big. Okay. And let's draw another one. Roughly the same size, and I'll type in there. This is a, vector cut. This is a vector cut. And what we'll have to do, the laser cutter will cut in raster by default. However, for vector, we have to tell it to cut all the way through. So I'm going to highlight vector cut here. I'm going to come over to Object Properties. And I'm going to change it to hairline. No fill, uniform fill. Okay. So I change it to hairline and no fill. And so now I'm going to tell this to cut this out. So then I go over to, I'm going to send this to print. So I'm going to go to print. And here it has our printer, which is our Epilog laser cutter. I'm going to hit print preferences. We're going to do combine because I'm going to do both raster and vector. Horizontal, as actually these are switched, so I need to make that 11 and 8.5. So my paper, I set it in there the same way. Since we're doing paper, we're going to set the speed to 90 and the power to 30. And vector, we're going to cut all the way through. And for paper, it's going to be 70 and 30. So the speed's going to go up to 70. And the power is going to go down to 30. Okay, I have the DPI on 600. Autofocus, vector sorting, so I'm going to hit OK, hit apply, and then I'm going to send it to the printer, and so I hit print. Then I'll go over to the laser cutter, I'll run it. So the finished product will look like this, where the raster, and it's on paper, which isn't the best, but it says this is a raster cut, and down here vector, it's gone all the way through, this is a vector cut. And so that is the difference between raster and vector.
Thank you for tuning in for Maker Monday. Don't forget to click like and subscribe to our channel.